Okay. And send me one invite only. Count me in. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, bro, did you notice something new about my skin?
Yeah, how you, like how that thing is around your shoulder and that?
To like have the thing where it's glowing. So what tier are you on?
I don't know. I'm on the skin that I got yesterday, that tier. Oh no, the tier after that. I don't know.
Yeah, it's probably tier 37, maybe. I don't know. I need to.
Okay.
I don't know why I have blush.
Hold on, no. I'm gonna look up where are all the street lights in Fortnite, and I'm gonna go to the ones that I don't have ready. Which I'm pretty sure
one. I don't have any of them, bro. I don't have any of them. Bro, get ready. We're gonna drop.
There's two in Tilted Towers. Hold on. Don't jump. Don't jump. Use your glider. Don't go straight down. Because I don't know where they are. I want to go somewhere where they are. I'm trying to get this challenge done so I can get to, no, I don't need that in them two, unless you want to go there and get that, because I don't need it. But I'm not going there. Well, I'll come there with you since it's popular. But like, let's say like motel, there's one there. No, there ain't. Yeah, there is.
Bro, someone's got a llama.
Is that a llama? I was gonna say, you got a llama? My head's kind of feeling a little better, so can you, like, not talk to me as much? If it was stopped, oh, flip. I don't have a gun, that's the thing. I would come, like, right now, but I don't have a gun. I can't find a gun. This whole house doesn't even have a gun. I know, but this whole entire house, they have a gun. I want to revive you. Are they going to finish you?
Nope. They don't know where I am.
Oh, God. I'm trying to look for a gun. There's no guns. Okay, there's eight.
You do not need a gun.
But they're probably over there. Ain't they? Yeah, I found a burst. Blue burst. I'm coming right now.
Three, four. I'm dead. I'm dead. Thanks.
Sorry, I wasn't there. Don't leave, though.
I'm leaving.
No.
No.
If you leave,
bro,
I'm not playing with you.
Look at your freaking guns.
I just got them. This one I just got right there, and then I was running down here with the blue burst trying to get to you, and then you died, so I ran in there. And see what was in there. Oh my god.
It's a no skin, come on. He's pretty good. He's about as good as, like, he could get, like, 5 kills, maybe. He's pretty fast, so.
You said he's good, and now you're saying he's trash.
He's pretty good, but he's kind of trash. I mean, he's a thirster, so. You know what it means, thirst, in Fortnite?
Oh, my head is hurting more now. Because you're talking to me a lot. Here, can you stop talking to me as much? Oh, flip's right there. Oh, he's right there. No, I want to get closer to him. No!
No!
Wait, what AR? This one or this one?
The better one, duh. Turn around, he's coming back.
How do you know that? Trying to troll me.
See him?
Oh, flip.
Oh, flip. Shoot them.
I'm not gonna go 1v2 people. Try to look for this guy that's on the dang thing.
They saw you, I think.
No, they didn't. They would. Then they would be coming towards me.
No, bro.
Sorry, I have to.
You're a noob.
Well, I don't know where this dang person on the ATV went. It scares me.
Now, bro, go to the middle. I saw people there. You could try and kill them.
I know there's people there, but do you think I'm going to kill them? No. Unless I bush camp around them, and then just to light them up and kill them all. So I'm like,
bro.
What?
So, remember that there's no gliding in the schema. So, knock one from far away, and then the other one you could knock, too, and yeah.
I mean, I don't know how much health they got. I have 100 shield and 100 health.
And then I got... One of them probably has 150, the other one has, 75, maybe. Hop in the truck.
Oh my god, this is so dumb. Okay, I'm gonna hop out, maybe. Where'd they go?
Oh, no. I see them. See it at the waterfall. It's running towards the middle.
Right there?
Yeah, see him? In the back? Very back.
What?
Very back, bro. He hid behind that big rock.
That one right there.
He's in the middle. See him?
Him? I just saw him jump. How did he see me? How does he know that's me? He must have saw me shoot.
Yeah, he saw your bullets.
He's in here.
There's a trap. Be careful.
Oh, flip.
Oh, flip.
They come from over there.
That That came from over there.
I don't see him.
Dude, the guy's still in that box. He's placing traps in it. Just like shoot down a wall. He's running out of mats. Keep doing it. He's running out. Bro, he's running out of mats. See, he's running out. Get the shotgun!
Oh my god.
And the sniper, get the sniper.
Well, I'm trying to. But I'm getting shot at by someone. Where the flip are you?
They're behind you.
Oh.
No, like, not behind you, that way, the other way.
This way.
Yeah. Look behind that rock. Look up. At that rock.
Yeah.
Not that rock. The brown rock.
That one.
I think so. Over there. Bro, where are they? That's scary.
I know, right? Like, they're... I think they're camping.
Bro. Yeah, kill the guy that's still driving on that thing. It's so annoying. And he's like circling you.
Yeah, I think he is, because we've been hearing him forever. Wait, is it the glitch where the cars keep going and going and going? Don't you hate that glitch in Playground? Sometimes it happens.
But that's only in Playground, I believe.
Oh. This is it, right?
Look behind you.
Oh, they're probably in there.
No, that's not. That isn't the circle, right?
I don't think it
yeah,
is.
Go, oh, bro, grab that car and go there. Destroy them.
That's when I left there. You left right there.
Wait a minute.
That was never there. Flip. That's probably where they were sniping me at. Right there was probably where they were sniping. Where is he now? Oh, flip.
Oh, side. Behind you.
Dang it! I didn't get to. There's two of them. Seven! I got your team placed seven. That's actually pretty good, to be honest.
Let's leave?
Yeah, right. Dude. I think I figured a way out to get more money bags on, I teared up, let's go, baby. Oh, teared up again, baby. Wait, no, I don't think I teared up. Bro, can we please play Disco Domination? Look at this. Look how close I am to getting the one that you're wearing right now. Well, maybe not the same. I'm tier 49, yeah.
Bro, what's this? What'd you just send me?
Just look at it. You look at my 71,891. We have to play this gold domination, please. You get a lot of XP from it, please, bro. I'm begging you.
Begging you.
Please.
Please.
Ready up. And you also get a lot of XP for doing your challenges.
Yeah, but I want to do on Disco Domination, please.
Challenges.
I know, but I don't want to do that. Anyways, the challenge I do have, I don't can't help using medkit.
Fine, let's do destroy cars, bro.
I already have that challenge done.
Consume 5 apples.
Ray done.
Dance with a fish trophy at different named locations.
What's with that?
That's actually a challenge. Ready up. Come on.
No, it ain't. Oh, yeah, there's dance with a fish trophy. What the flip is a fish trophy? Okay, but I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this mode. I want to do a different mode. Oh my god, I want to do a different mode. I don't want to do this mode. I don't want to do this mode. Well, if we're going to do this mode, then I'm going to dance in streetlights, and you can do whatever you want to do. I'm not doing that. Where are all the street lights in Fortnite for the challenge? I'm not watching video. I'm on Google looking it up. I think I already got that one. I'm pretty sure I already got that one, but okay.
No, I mean for me, because I need it.
Okay, so well, I'm not going to go there.
The next time retail to get one. Then lazy.
Yeah, I'm going to go lazy.
No, bro, don't. Go retail.
Fine.
So that me and you could get loot and we can not die.
Where be quiet. Where are all the street lights in Fortnite for the challenge?
Spotlights. It's spotlights.
Where? Where? My tablet's messed up.
Oh, well, go do the one in retail row.
I'm dead.
I'm coming.
Come on, come faster.
Oh, I'm coming.
I'm dead. He's their grenade in.
What?
See, I told you we should use my lazy links, but no, you don't want to listen to me. Where are all the street lights in Fortnite for the challenge? I'm looking it up right now. I'm not gonna follow you because I know it once I already did, and I'm going to do the ones I didn't do yet. I figured out this one day how to do it. Now I can't figure out where it is. Ah. No, I'm trying to figure out where some are. I told you that. So I'm trying to figure out where some are. I told you that. Okay, well, I'm not watching a video, and I eat, and you're gonna end up wanting one that I already done, and I'm not gonna go there, because I already done it. I'm sorry, but I don't want to go to the same exact place we already done it. Okay, Pleasant Park, Lazy Links. Okay, let's go to Lazy Links first. Wait, why do you have it on Disco Domination? Hey, yes. Okay, I know where it is. I'm looking at a picture right now. I know where they are. 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 Jeez. I'm looking at a picture right now. I know you're trying to help me, but jeez, I'm looking at a picture. And then I'm gonna go retail, and then I'm gonna go Paradise Pond, and I'm gonna go Flooded Fields, and I'm gonna go Greasy Grove. Yeah, there is. Yeah, I'm looking at a picture right now. One's in retail, Lazy Links, Pleasant Park, Soccer Field, Greasy Grove, and Paradise Palms. Yes, it's John. Well, I have like five done already. So I need like two more. Or four. I only got four or five.
I have one.
Yeah, I got four. I need five, six, seven. I need three more. So we're gonna go, wait. It was on, wait, what? For me, it was on, I don't even help you. Dang it, I was trying to get it. Okay, we're on Lazy Links.
No.
You know what the funny thing is the only area that's, the only area has land here and it's Lazy Links. That's the funniest thing.
Okay, right? I marked exactly where we need to go.
Well, that's exactly where we need to go?
Yes.
If I have this one ready, I'm gonna be kind of mad.
So I need six more.
Do you know monsters are real? Like they're like little baby ones and they like grow up.
No.
You didn't know they're real? I mean, I think it's rare to get one, but this YouTuber, he got one from this one person. We don't know their face because they don't like pin their face on camera, but yeah. The first person didn't want a monster because of the last monster that they had. It grew big and it got really mad and all that. Yep, got that one done. I need two more. Do you want to die or leave the match or can we go get another one? See, I'm already about to die, see? I got a gun. Dang it! This guy came out of nowhere and killed me. No. Just leave. He's gonna kill you. He's good. Told you he's good. He's right there.
Where did he come from?
Bro, I don't know how, but I'm gonna say. Hey, tell me how to spell his name. I'm gonna report him.
No, he didn't hack. He went through the window, and I didn't notice.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I wanna see him die.
He didn't take any damage.
Bro, hacking, hacking.
Oh no, that's his teammate.
Oh. Pff.
That's funny. He said hacking to 10.
You
were wrong to 10.
Imagine that actually did happen, and then he just murdered him. I would actually report him. Do you know sometimes you can get banned if you get reported 2 times? Do you know that? I'm pretty sure. Well, if you get banned. What? Okay. I probably need that one, and then we need to go Paradise Palms, and then I should be done though. How about we go Paradise Palms and then go Fatal?
Because Paradise will probably be out of the circle if they go
real.
Not.
Yeah, that's what I mean. That's why we should just go here and then go there. Because Fatal's, I mean, Paradise Palms is definitely going to be out of the circle. The circle ain't going to be this big. I mean, yeah. Like, that's pretty dang good. Theo's gonna be in the circle, unless the circle's like all the way over here.
I put a gummy bear on my finger. Like a big gummy bear, it's fake though.
Oh my god.
It's not that big though, so it kind of hurts.
Follow me. It's not in the city Paradise Palms. It's over here.
Yeah, I know. It's over here at the like little country park.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to look. I'm gonna have to look for it because I turned off my tablet. I literally just did turn off my tablet, so I'm gonna have to look for it.
Oh, well, I see it.
Don't tell me where it is. I'm gonna look for it. Is it not over here?
No.
It ain't.
No. I told you there was none in Paradise.
Yes, there is.
Okay, where?
You just have to look. I'll go out and try to look for one, okay? So I know there is one.
Let's go! I got a bolt!
Cool. There's one here. I'm pretty sure.
Do you see it?
Yep, one's here. Told you. Gotta come and pick you up. And what's I saying? You didn't believe me, and there's one here.
Okay, come on. Don't rat.
Woo!
1 second, let me get this chest.
Flip! Well, that went into the water.
You just broke it, didn't you?
It went into the water, yeah.
Well, it's fine.
Cause I did a little backflip and it kind of flew into water. Lucky I had 20 medals, so I saved my own self. See, look at this. I mean, it could be saved. Maybe it fell on a little thing down there, but I'm not gonna go down there. Just follow me, okay? I only have 2 balloons, so I'll go down pretty dang fast. See, I'm already down. It's right over here at the gas station. I didn't get it yet, so... You mean you still have to get it.
Where?
It's right here.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
God, yeah, I need one more.
Which is that Fatal? Bro,
get it. I know, we're gonna go Fatal.
Do you have a car?
No.
What
I don't have is balloons. But I only got one, so I only have one on me because you don't have balloons, so I'm just jumping up and down. Here, I'll wait for you. Okay.
I know where the one in Fatal is. Follow me.
Where is it?
I'm
following you. Did you just see it? I just know where it is.
No, it's on the YouTube video. I saw it. It's over here somewhere.
Oh, I found another card.
I see it.
Wait, did you get the ones with E5 apples? Cause there's three apples over here, but you have full health. Wait, so wait, you say you find it?
There, that way.
You found it?
Yep.
Okay.
Fortnite legs are the slowest.
I know, right? Yeah, I see it. You can remove your mark now. Okay, I got my challenge done. Okay, now we need. Wait a minute, I got something for you. Just stay right there, okay? I'll be right back. Just stay right there.
I know where another one is, though. Hurry.
Okay, I don't need it, though, because I already got. I'm already done with the challenge. You know how I broke the other one? The other car we had? Well, I got another one, see?
Oh, here, I found you a shotgun.
I already have a shotgun. Wait, what color is it?
It's a green tack.
A green tack? I'll take a green tack. I already have a green pump, but a bush.
Tacks are better here. Like, I'm just saying the truth, because tacks are better.
Yeah.
Okay, I get it! Stop!
You're like, I get it! Stop!
Look, bro, stop moving! Wait, bro. No!
Look.
No!
Don't die, please. Okay, we didn't lose health.
Stop,
good. Look. Stop. No, I can't do it anymore. Landed it. Oh my God. I don't want to bounce on it again. If I bounce on it, I want to go to the circle, not out of the circle.
Here, girl, can I drive?
After I hit this next one.
Let me drive.
Okay, you can drive now. Let's land now.
Okay,
I lost health. I turned into a bush.
Okay, don't do that. You're doing it wrong.
You're gonna kill us.
What are you doing in the background?
I'm doing it's go time. Yeah, it's go time. I have zero people watching. I used to have one. I used to have two, but they both left. Go to the circle. Oh, well, how I was facing, it looks like you're going away from the circle.
You want kinda. That?
What?
Get it. Buggy, buggy, buggy.
What? What should I get rid of?
Yeah, I can carry
it. Okay. Go, go, go! Oh, whoop, that didn't mean to get in the front. I'll let you drive whenever we get to the circle, okay? I want to actually...
Let me drive off the pin. No, let me drive
okay,
off
okay,
the
okay, okay, okay.
Because I don't trust you.
No, it's just because you want to do it. That's why. Hold it in, hold it in. It's one. It's way more better if you hold it in. Oh, flip, flip.
Driver.
I heard shooting.
Me too.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting shot at. Oh, flip. Oh.
What? I was getting double teamed.
Oh, that sucks. Is look, his teammate? They're both noobs. God dang, I'm leaving, bro. That's dumb.
What?
I'm not.
Okay, bro, we need something to spice things up.
I suck at the game. Oh, hey, just teared up. The tier 50.
Okay, so I only need a few more. We need to go.
I completed a whole week. I completed week one. Oh, I need to go. I need to go to visit Snobby Shores and Salty Springs in one match. So when you try to do that? Oh, boy. I need to go Snobby Shores and Salty Springs in one match. This is impossible. I'm gonna go Snobby Shores, okay, and then go Salty Springs. Never mind. That won't work. And anyway, you're not gonna let me, so I won't. Moonlight. Okay. Do we got a team here? One team only. I think. Maybe not. Okay,
no,
maybe.
No, land at the tree! Land at the tree!
Too late now.
Yeah, you can land there. I'll land all the way back here.
Oh, I got a scar, Come to me, please. I'm gonna need help. Cause I'm not gonna wanna die with my scar. You know that. Actually, I literally got a purple scar.
Okay. Do you have any, do you have a shotgun?
No, I got a SMG though.
Okay, come on, I already have an SMG, so let's go.
Okay, if I get shot at, please help me, okay? I only got 25 wood and I have a scar. See?
Oh, it's okay, I have 65 wood.
Add-on advantage, a new way to save on travel. Now, when you book a flight, you'll unlock discounts on select hotels and you can add on to your trip
So I'm gonna stay by you, you're gonna stay by me. What door you wanna get? You want that one? Okay, I got the door with the chest. Kiri, actually come here. Since you, I'm kinda better than you here. I'm just saying, right? It's actually true though. Flip, they're coming. Don't walk out. Yes. Oh, yeah. I need these bandages. Where the fuck are they? You kill them? Kill them. I got a med kit. I'll let you have that since I'm nice. Where's the bandages at? Because I'll take them. I already have four. I can hold more. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
I was going to come out and help you, but I knew I was going to come out, boom, dead. I was going to die, like, straight away. That's why I didn't come out. But at least if we're... Do you have any arrow bullets? I only have 15 of them out. Okay. Do you want a sniper?
Yeah, take all of them. I already have one.
Do you want a sniper, or do you already have one? Do you want a sniper or no? Because I got a blue sniper.
Nah.
Okay.
I already have one.
My volume turned down for some reason. Because my tablet's on a low percent. I need to get some mats. I got two kills. How many kills do you got? Zero. Dang it. That noob just walks in like this, and I go brrrr, right in the doorway. I'm like brrrr, killed him. And then I go back into the bathroom, and I start getting a med kit. You're running around trying to get in my bathroom. I'm like, god dang. I come around the corner, he's right there. I go brrrr, he dead.
No, I thought he was in the door. And I didn't see the other guy, and boom, he
headshot
me with that.
Yeah. I killed both of them. That's good, though, to be honest. I mean, I got a scar. I'm pretty good at scars, to be honest. I'm going to go around this hill and then go the right way. There we go.
Yeah, bring the car to me.
What car?
So, to be honest, you're better at aim. I'm better at shooting.
Wait, what?
Building. You're better at aim, I'm better at building.
Yeah. Some shadows in my room. If I have a lot of mats, I can do pretty good at building. I would show you, but I'm not gonna waste all my mats. I only got 105 wood, 21 brick, and 6 metal, so.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I'm pretty good at building, but I'm not gonna. Okay, yeah, you would probably start running. I'm running well in woods, trying to get to the circle.
Yeah, can you come here with that car?
What car?
The car
up there. On the mountain.
There is no car.
There wasn't a car?
Yeah, no, I'm aware you're talking about. I didn't see your car. I found some shields. Should I get rid of my SMG for some small shield potions? I am. Oh, I'll just zoom. I'll wait for you in the circle.
Oh no, I got distracted on getting mats, bro. I have 981 mats, so.
God damn.
How many packs do you have?
130 for wood, 26 metal, and 6. Me, 26 brick, and 6 metals.
A max wood.
The max wood, oh my god.
Yeah, you know all that
time? Can I have some of that wood?
All that time, though, you know what I was doing? I was getting that. Oh no, 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 I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die! I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Why didn't you use that med kit I gave you?
I did.
You did? How do you have that much health then?
Because I'm losing health from the storm.
I know, but before that, you went down some health too.
Yeah.
But how?
I don't want to end it.
You're all the way over there. Okay, let's run to the circle. Meet up with me first, though, okay? Because I got 2 kills, I feel like I'll feel, and I feel like if you're with me, because I got a scar.
Bro, meet me where I put my marker. I have a blue pump for you.
I'm trying to come towards you and go to the circle at the same time.
And I'm trying to get Max at the same time.
I'm coming towards you right now, because you're behind me, so I'm just...
Do you need some mats?
Yep. Take that. Okay, let's go. Okay, no more getting mats, because... Wait, what? I can have some shotgun bullets when we get to the circle. Thank you. I said my head still hurts. I don't know why I'm playing music, though. I got a sniper, a blue pump, and a purple scar, and 1 mini shield with 10 bandages. You want some bandages?
Hey, can I have that mini?
Yeah, I'll give you 5 bandages and 1 mini. Because that's all I got is 1 mini.
No, bro, yeah, take that. I could carry mini.
I want you to take this just in case you need it, because I got 5 more bandages.
No, I can't carry it.
Oh, you can't? Okay. Well, I got 1 more slot if you want me to hold some minis.
Yeah, I scoped out.
But you got a sniper too? I got blue sniper that's blue.
So, I need to go to another named location for a single match.
There's a apple over here. Do you want me to eat it or do you want me to eat it?
You eat it.
Okay. Cause don't you have a challenge?
Oh yeah, I only have to eat 1 more, but so I'll find one.
Why didn't you tell me? I could let you have that one.
What? Where are they from?
Right here.
Mm-hmm.
It's a noob skin.
It's a noob skin.
Oh, I thought that was a guy. He's almost dead. Oh, flip! The other guy's after me.
No, get over here! Come on, come on!
Oh my god, if I knew he was there, I should have just kept getting healing up, to be honest. Okay, let's go Snobby Shores. And then we're gonna go Soft Springs. Then, okay? We're gonna go Snobby Shores and then we're gonna try to get to Saucy Springs, okay? Jump! Jump! Oh my god. I think we had to do something. Come on, why we're going? Go Snobby Shores! And then we're gonna try to get to Salty Springs, so I need to go Summer Shores and Salty Springs
and one more. Do you know how far I am from you?
I'm that far. If you close the door
we cannot be here. Let's go. Why? Come on.
Why?
Do you see the circle?
Oh god. We're gonna be here. I'm gonna take the little hold on, sure.
I can have 3 minutes. We're fine.
Yeah. Get like 3 guns and then come on. I'm gonna take my shield just so if people do kill us, they only get one mini shield from me. You ain't gonna look forever because I'm gonna sit here going in circles. Actually, no, I'm gonna go like this until you come. Right now, come on, we need to go like right now.
No, don't leave me, bro.
I'm holding the horn waiting for you.
1 second, I'm almost done with this house. I just need one more chest. There, I'm done.
Christian, your friends are here. They're honking the horn for you. Finally, Christian.
Finally.
Oh my god. I'm bad at the game. I'm the worst person ever at the game. Compared to all them pros out there and come to me, I'm the baddest person at the game. I'm so bad at the game. Can't get one kill in a match, I'm so bad. Okay, we're going to Snobby Shores again and try to make it from Snobby Shores all the way to Saudi Springs. So I'm getting the challenge done. So we're getting it done.
Why are you jumping so early? Wait. Oh, bro! There's a player that's, like, not in the game yet, and they're gone. Because I know they're staying still, they're not doing anything.
Yep. I'm gonna go straight down. We got somebody here. We got a visitor. Your shadows in my room.
Where?
Pink the love that I gave you. No, there's two visitors. See? Oh, that one got a win. That he's good at the game, for sure. Because he's the glider that whenever you win a game. So he has to be good at the game.
Dang. I have that glider, bro. I just don't like it.
I mean, like, the design's cool, but I usually just don't like umbrellas, you know what I mean? Hey, you know what I mean? Let me turn it up.
What?
Okay, now I can hear you. What now?
That was one of my favorite songs, bro. I haven't heard it in like a month or two, three, four.
There's somebody at this house, so be careful. You jerk. He's going around tripping. He's right there, right there. Turn around. He's going to come around behind you. Turn around. He's going to be coming right around there. Good job. Oh, shoot. Good job.
Their aim, bro, is suck. How'd you die?
I don't know. They just killed me. I don't even know how they killed me. I actually don't know how. Well, I want noob time, that's why. You know how whenever go to your shotgun and then shoot and then like well, no, never mind. But yeah, you know how you shoot and then you let go and then you aim again and then you let go and then you shoot again and then you let go? You know what I mean?
Yeah, how it has to like be a circle
thing. Like you don't like you aim and then you shoot and then you don't aim and then you aim again. Yeah, that's what I did. That's what I do. That's what I used to do whenever I was a noob. Which I just went back to that noob area, so yeah. That's what happened. I just went noob time. That's what just happened. I just went noob time. Oh, you're dead.
Look, wait, let's watch this dude.
I really
he gets all happy, he just takes it. Let's go.
He's probably like, what the flip? Because he fell out of nowhere. I think it'll be easier if we play Disco Domination. So put it on Disco Domination. Guys, subscribe, like, and say that you guys Well, no, I'm just kidding, Just hit in comments if I should buy the stamps, guys. Comment down below. Oh yeah, you wanna play that game? Oh, you wanna play that game? I'll go downstairs and get my dang loudspeaker and I'll bring it up, hook it up to my PlayStation. I'll even blare the music, boy. And I'll get in trouble by my sister. You wanna play that game? I really want to play that game, so I'll be right back.
Okay. I still see your shadows in my room. I must replace you, I still see your shadows in my room. I still see your shadows in my room. I know what I gave you.
You know how you want to play this game? I'm trying on Tingle right now. And then I'm gonna plug it into my PlayStation. I'm gonna blare music now. Ooh, the music that you like, that one song you like.
Ready? Listen.
Okay. I'm
prescriptions to make me feel okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything, thoughts of a wedding ring. Now I'm just dead around.
I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. Now watch it blowing away. And I should have listened to my friends. Leave this shit in the past.
Somebody's gonna kill me.
Somebody's gonna kill me.
You were made out of plastic. Fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways. Who knew evil girls had the prettiest face? You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart and you made my heart break. You made my heart break. You...
Okay, your turn.
First, get some perspective. Step back and assess your situation with as much objectivity as you
crazy right now. Also, I'm gonna have to change this. How about that? Play like that, boy. Next time, don't do that, boy. Kia, put your favorite song on. Okay?
Okay.
This may not be your favorite song, but... Okay, I'm gonna get in trouble, so I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. My parents are home, I would be in trouble already. They were, so... I'm gonna be like, my sister, like, but you guys can learn music, some of these things, and you and I can be here and learn music if you don't let me. Yeah. Wait, text on my thing. Here, can you hear it? Dude, you should keep playing the song. You want to keep playing like this? I'm losing.
I'm seeing shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I need you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you. So I love you, say you're sad and done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head.
You're serious, right now, boy. You're serious. It's out of YouTube, boy. Oh my god.
Yo, X-Mose.
What?
I lit. You lit?
you should get a loudspeaker. I have like a thing today. Like, they're like little speakers.
Oh, God.
That's how I'm blaring it. Well, it just acts out of YouTube, so. For some reason. I'm coming. If you die, I'm so sorry. Not like I could super speed there real fast, so. I'm literally coming. I'm not in line. So you're right over here, okay. These are people by you right now?
No, there's only one guy, and he's bad.
Where is he? That scares me.
He's still there.
Try trying to loot you. Wait, what? Oh, flip. You. It lags. Did you see that?
Here, go to the middle.
Here, hold on. I need to shoot on. I'm going to die like I'm going to die. Did you see anybody else?
No, let's go with that. No, that's why he didn't get knocked. He didn't have any teammates.
Oh, yeah, there's somebody right there.
See him? See him? See the guy? No, get, bro, get an AR. Get an AR. Go find an assault rifle. You're not going to hit that shot. Oh, go run for him. Go run for him. Drink that big pot. Drink the big pot while he's fighting.
I don't think he's fighting. I think he's cheating. Actually, I'm gonna drink it because if he kills me, he didn't get the big pot. So
no, bro, move your thing closer to your shotgun. There. Ooh.
Dang it, I was one shot. I probably would have got that kill too. If I wasn't one shot, right? I got two kills. That's actually good though. That's better than one. I did pretty good that match, didn't I?
Shadows in my room.
I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Flip, I don't know the song, and I feel like.
No, bro, I'm just playing music. I like music. Like, bro, I think you play better when you have something you like.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, God, what the fuck is that? Oh, that's... Bro, stop your music real quick. Hey, stop your music real quick. Okay, how about we do this? I'll let you play a song first, and then I'll play a song, so we don't have two songs playing at the same time. How about that?
Okay, here I'm playing.
So you get to play first, or do you want me to play first?
Me.
You too, okay. But it can't be like a one-hour music video that goes on and on and on. Until it's one hour. Okay, you want Burrito Row?
Always on the run from Captain Hook.
Jump, jump.
They say to me, away from home. Reality never lent us home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
Land like close to me. No, please don't kill me. I landed at this one place and they landed here with me. There's like two people that landed here with me. You know that it's never good. I got lit up. Alright, wait up, just leave. We're gonna die. That's a house I just sat and they murdered me. Good. Oh, the 1v4! Bro. Oh my god. Yo, 1v4. Oh my god. That sucks.
Always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run. They say to me, away from home. Reality never led us home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Never led us home. Lost boys like me are free. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so, you are now my home sweet home forever, a lost boy at last. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook.
One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, your turn.
Bro,
your turn, please.
Somebody got me down to 40 health, and they're still okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, your song over. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yes, okay. Yes, okay. I need to hook back up, so don't jump yet. Just in case I want to.
Hurry, jump!
No, don't jump! Oh my god, I told you not to jump. Because who knows how long that'll take me.
I'm wakey wake, so you better hurry.
Lazy lane. Absolutely. You sound like you said lazy and tell me it's lazy.
Look around, see if we have competitors. We have 1, 2, 3. 3 competitors. 4, 5.
Visitors, you mean?
Visitors. Just call them vets, guys.
Visitors. I can't say it now because I did it on purpose wrong. Visitors. There we go. I don't have the gun yet! Oh my god, yet. Calm down! If I die, I'm gonna blame it on you. I have no gun.
I thought you were gonna play a song, bro.
I'm gonna die if there are like five or six people here, so.
Come here, yeah. I'm gonna give you a soul rifle. Where are you? Bro, there's a heavy assault rifle over here. Here.
All I have is a great driver, so I still want it.
Thank you.
Okay, protect me while I try to get someone.
Yeah, 1 second. Whoa,
flip.
Get over here. Stop.
Where is he?
Just come
through. Come on, distract him. Bro, shoot and run, please.
I am shooting at him.
Run!
Philip, I have no match. No, I had no match at all.
I can't believe you died.
Sorry, I have no match here. Oh my god.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna go get something real quick to eat.
This is why I don't like playing with people on Fortnite. Because they always get mad at me whenever I die. Because I'm bad at the game. I'm not writing a note until I get the song on, because remember what happened last time? Yeah, I know. I ain't doing that again. Bum 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 bum.
Practice
something
with song on, come on.
Okay, what song do I want to play? How about this one? If I can't hear you, I'm sorry. Because I have my tablet on max volume and I have my speaker on max volume. So it's going to be pretty loud, probably. I'm thinking it's going to be pretty low.
Are you done, bro?
It's going with the volume going on. What the flip? Oh my god, hold on. I'm having problems with it. Okay, I'm gonna start from the end now. Okay, let's go.
Stop it. Tell me what song you're trying to play.
That song? I got it to work now. It wasn't working at first. Oh, you just want to know what song it is because you like it or something? Oh, so whenever it's your turn to play a song, you can play it? No, it's fine now. Pretty much supposed to do that.
So do you hear it?
Yeah, it's good. Okay, I'm gonna unpause it now. Okay. This is a 2-minute YouTube video, so it's gonna be pretty fast. Look like two eyeballs, don't they?
What?
The Omar markers.
Okay, so that's why we're landing at houses. We land at houses, get loot, then we go to
where?
Have you ever gotten in a match?
No, I don't think. Not that I know of.
Bro, I just asked you, have you ever been in a magic school, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I said I have.
You have?
Yeah, you. Yes, I have. On the new,
I knew the whole entire place. No, I'm getting Master Flick. Cause they give you, okay, it's all, it's over. It's over. You can play Soul now. Hey.
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 Oh, I hit for someone for 20.
Oh, you're in a battle.
No, I'm far from them. They don't even see me.
Oh, can I come over?
See, I'm in the tree.
Alright, I'll see you. Where are they?
There's someone right there.
Up here. I don't know where, but I'm just trying to get lit right now. You can play Soul now, just so you know.
Well, if you want to.
I'm coming right now.
Come here.
I'm coming. I'm in the battle. You're right there. Where are they? This gun takes forever to shoot. Come over here. He's right there, though.
What? Bro, let me see where he's at.
His bad, though.
But bro, get weapons and try and get a grappler.
Okay.
Okay.
He's not dancing, so I'm gonna leave.
You have to leave?
No, I said he's not dancing, so I'm just gonna leave. The match.
Yeah.
Did he? Yeah, he did. He even made it more annoying. He did the new dance.
Yeah. Well, actually, I did hit him once, I'm pretty sure. Okay, can we play some Disco Domination for a little bit?
Wait, I think...
Because I'm on 73,288. And I need to 90,000.
I don't want to play Disco.
I know, but...
Wait, can you be quiet real quick? I'm trying to remember something.
Okay.
What's it called? Here, I'm gonna play Cake by the Ocean since it's stuck in my head. Okay.
Hello and welcome to the DNC First Annual International Cake Run, where no matter how
Can we please play Disco Domination? Put that song on my display, that's what code me in mind, okay? Hey. Christian.
What? The song that I did play is called Moonlight. Okay, you don't have have to have it up to your mic. It doesn't matter if I can hear it or not. I don't care. Just so you know.
Here, bro, you might not like that, so I'll change it.
That's okay.
Nah, it's fine. I'm changing it. 1985.
The song I did play is called Moonlight, though. Okay.
Okay.
This is Dr.
Bro, I don't like this ad.
Can you solve Carmichael's totient conjecture? Okay, before I ready up, I'm gonna do it, because you remember what happened last time.
Here, just tell me what you want to play, actually.
I don't know.
What do you want to play?
I don't know, that's what I'm saying. Look.
Here, do you want to listen to Cardi B?
No.
Do you like rappers?
I'm not gonna play that. Right,
you might like this. Fred, you might like this. Look.
No, no, I already played the one. You like this song. You like this song.
Wait. Siri, what's your favorite color? Alexa, what gun should I use in Fortnite? Alexa, where do I land in Fortnite? No!
Alexa, where? Where? Where at in Fortnite?
Where she said we have to land.
Where?
Oh, that's where it was.
Where? There?
There? Yeah, and then she said, I asked her again, Lex Max. She said retail or tilted. So I think we choose. Yeah, choose tilted.
Yeah.
Alexa, you mean? Oh no, no, she's a jerk, bro.
Nope, I'm leaving.
I'm
just kidding. You need to let me have a gun now. No.
No.
I need a gun. I only got one gun. Oh, flip! Where was he? Oh, he's right there. He's right in there.
What?
This guy's name is Psycho. No, done leaving. This guy's name is Psycho. Who has a name like that? Like, seriously. Just ready up now. I'm just done. No!
No!
Your turn.
Your turn.
Team 10 just came on. Yeah, it's every day, bro. It just came on. Okay, you can play a song now. Okay, I'm gonna pick my song. Look, what song am I doing next? Okay, I know. Actually, how about this? Do you just want to go back and we're playing the songs at the same time? You just want to do that? Hey.
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 First time. Hey, Christian.
What?
Do you want to go back to playing the songs at the same time? Cause I do.
I do.
Do you?
What?
Do you want to go back to playing sounds at the same time? Because if you do, then because I do, so do you. Do you? No, dang it. I really want to do it sometime again. That's clearly the same song I just had. Wait, is your... Here, have your sister watch my stream. Yes, yes, please.
No.
Please. I'm not gonna play with you then. If you don't let her watch, I'm not gonna play with you.
I give you 30% of the next audience here now.
What?
You have a 30% XP boost for me.
Let her have it or I'm not gonna play with you after this match.
Okay, can I tell you something?
What?
My sister never play on the iPad. It was me the whole time.
What?
That was me the whole time. And I was juking you so hard. And you actually believe it.
Okay, I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't. I should have listened to my friends and shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic, fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways. Who knew evil girls had the prettiest face? You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart and you made heartbreak. You made my heartbreak.
This person is not really mad. He said that his sister's real. Which, anyways, I've never liked her in the first place, I was going to see what she was saying. And she's fake. So, yeah. Cheers.
case you hadn't noticed, life is difficult, complex, and unpredictable. You can't change this. It's the nature of things. But you can prepare yourself for the next unwelcome surprise. How? By building resilience. Resilience is the ability to bounce back from life's inevitable disappointments, failures, and pains. Let me use an analogy here. If cars didn't have shock absorbers, every ride would be a miserable experience. The ride through life without shock absorbers, that is, resilience, would be the same. So without building resilience, your own internal shock absorbers, it's not possible to lead a happy and productive life. Resilience is the opposite of fragility. To be fragile means that just about everything upsets you. And if just about everything upsets you, you will spend a lot of time angry and hurt. And if you spend a lot of time angry and hurt, you will not be a happy person. Here, I'm not focusing on severe illness, the death of a loved one, or any crushing life-changing event. In such cases, people usually need help to recover. But for most of us, such situations are rare, while the slights and disappointments of ordinary life are not. And for those, we need resilience. Okay, then. How do you develop resilience? Here are some suggestions to get you started, drawn from my 40-plus years as a psychiatrist. First, get some perspective. Step back and assess your situation with as much objectivity as you can. How bad is this problem? Have I overstated it? Sometimes my patients think an unhappy occurrence is much more serious than it really is, usually because it's amplified by evoking a painful childhood issue. Often getting perspective is as simple as asking yourself this question: what's the worst thing that can happen? Usually you'll discover that the worst thing isn't that bad.
What are you watching?
It isn't even likely to happen. Second, compare the undeserved bad things that have happened to you with the unearned good things that have happened to you.
I don't know what you're watching, but...
When I ask my patients to do this, they invariably conclude that the unearned good in their life far outweighs the undeserved bad. I'd say the ratio is at least 10 to 1. In my own case, I didn't earn the incredibly good fortune of my grandparents moving to America, or that life-saving penicillin was available to me in my childhood when I was sick. I could go on, and so could you. In light of this, maybe things aren't so bad after all. In fact, they're probably pretty good. Third, toughen up. Life hits you from all directions: health, personal relationships, work challenges, family issues. To deal with them, you need to build up your mental toughness. The earlier in life one starts this process, the better. That's why parents who coddle their children and protect them from every hurt and failure are not doing them any favors. Nor are colleges that provide students with so-called safe spaces. To toughen up, you need to push yourself. How do you know what you're capable of if you don't do that? I was a sickly child. I saw myself as physically fragile. But the grueling hours in medical school and treating patients with serious illnesses during my residency showed me I was much tougher than I thought. You too probably have more strength than you realize. Find out. Finding that strength will give you resilience. Fourth, be the architect of your own fate. Although there are many times in life when we can't control circumstances, there are very few times when we can't control how we react to them. The late Pulitzer Prize-winning columnist Charles Krauthammer provides an inspiring example of this. Krauthammer became a quadriplegic in medical school following a freak diving accident. Rather than wallow in self-pity, Krauthammer resolved to finish his medical studies from his hospital bed. He did, and without missing a single semester.